Hi YouTubers, Old Radio Al here. I'm currently working on about, I think, four different radios right now. They're all in various stages of repair. I've had a run of just bad components, bad tubes, resistors. Capacitor is in odd sizes that I didn't have. I just can't seem to get a radio completed lately. Hope to rectify that this weekend, and I've also finally got some time to work on radios. It's been kind of hectic around here lately. I'm way behind just on watching some of my subscriptions. I try to keep up. I've kept up with a few of them, but way behind on some others. Anyway, I figured it's about time to post another video, so let's do one on a radio that is working. This is a Zenith model H723. It's from 1950. It's a sharp looking set, I think. It's a 7 tube. It's an AM FM with a RF stage. Really a nice looking radio. I like that grill cloth, a dial pointer, a brass dial pointer. As you can see, there's the FM scale as well as the AM scale. It has the civil defense markings on it as well as Zenith's radio stations. The stations that they owned in Chicago. The left knob is your AM FM selector. Middle is on off volume and right is tuning. I think these are really cool looking radios. And grill cloth and the dial just really set these off. You can see the little Zenith badge. This one's got a fairly intact back also. Something you don't see every day. Contains the loop antenna. Of course it uses the power cord for the FM antenna. Case is in fairly good shape. There's a repaired crack on the top, one of the first case repairs I did on one of these Bakelites. It's not the greatest. Might have to redo that someday, but doesn't look too bad. Just an awesome looking radio, I think. I took this radio to work with me for a while, and it worked fine in the office on FM, but it doesn't work on FM here that well. Kind of surprising, but in a way not, because not too many of my radios do work on FM well here. So we're going to give this one a listen on AM. Got the miniature tubes in it, so it won't take long to warm up.
Lock your dreams at night.
Jo Stafford. I think she's another kind of underappreciated artist from that era. That's the Zenith Model H723, guys. I'm willing to bet at least a few of you probably have one of these. They seem to be pretty common. You see them for sale a lot. Zenith made some other models that look very similar. I'm going to try to get caught up on watching my subscriptions over the next few days. Get some work done on some radios. Maybe some of you guys will post some new videos too. I know there's a few projects that people have told me about that are starting up that I'm really looking forward to. And there's also some that are really getting close to completion that I'm really looking forward to seeing how those come out. So take care, everyone. Thanks for watching. And as always, more radios on the way. Run.